Please don't stop the music. Music, music. Please don't stop the music.
I'm standing here with Corey, who is in a fashion show as one of the male models. And what are you expecting for tonight's fashion show?
Well, tonight I see a good show about to be put on. We all work very hard to get where we are. I think everybody gonna get their money's worth.
Got your swag on tonight?
Always.
Hi, I'm Linda with the TV Club. We're covering the fashion show, and this is Ivana, who's with the dance team. Can you tell us something about your routine tonight?
It's like a mixture of hip-hop and modern dancing.
And what year are you?
I'm a freshman.
Have you been on the dance team in your high school and whatnot?
I was a cheerleader. I wasn't on the dance team. But
are you excited for tonight?
I am very excited.
Can you show us any of your moves, like a little preview?
No.
How is the dance team tonight doing their themes with the themes of the fashion show, or is there like no tie?
We are tied in because we open up with kind of a fashion scene. Like, we're like walking out and modeling everything. So, I don't know. We're all like together.
When are you guys performing?
Intermission? Intermission, we're performing.
Hi, I'm standing here with Annika, who is, what is your position back here?
I'm the female stylist on Precy Sports.
Okay. What exactly do you do back here?
Well, I gotta get all the female models, male models together and like have the outfits waiting for them and stuff, make sure that their hair, makeup, everything is done, outfits are intact and everything, and they're good to go for the show.
DJ Warren, you represent the dog.
All right, I'm standing here with Jordan. So, Jordan, what is your anticipation for tonight's show?
Being on the former board, last year we had about 400 people, but we have already sold those tickets and are expecting a maximum of 500 plus tonight. It's going to be crazy. You would think Jay-Z or Barack was in town. It's ridiculous.
Are you modeling tonight?
I model every day, but tonight I'm taking a day off.
Hi, what year are you guys?
We're freshmen.
So this is you guys' first Prestige Fashion Show?
Yes, it is.
Are you guys like in shock of what you can expect here or anything? Like,
we have no idea what to expect. Our best friend's in it, and we're just here to support her and watch her.
I'm standing here with Cairo. So Cairo, what's your position of the show tonight?
Stage crew manager for Prestige for the fashion show. Basically, I take care of opening the curtains, making sure everybody's on set, and getting communication with the person in the booth as well as the DJ to make sure that everything is functioning and everybody's at the right spot at the right time.
Hi, I'm standing here with Ayana. Ayana, what year are you?
I'm a freshman.
You go to Westchester?
Yes, I do.
Is this your first time going to Prestige fashion show?
Yes, it is.
What do you want to expect from the show? Anything in particular?
I hope they have a lot of pizzazz and good walks and good turns. I hope it's fun.
Did you try out?
No, I didn't.
Why didn't you try out?
I don't know how to perfect my walk yet, so probably next year.
Hi, I'm standing here with Justin, Simone, and Taylor, who are attending the Prestige Fashion Show. Is this your guys' first time for the fashion show?
Nah, we went last year.
Oh, I mean, are you guys expecting anything in particular this year?
Hot girls, good music.
Nice clothes.